Mugen MBX5T shocks on the front. Still bottoms out just fine, just like back ones would. But the nice thing is I have a lot of down travel now. We still have good contact. I had to take the stock Mugen springs off and use the ones from the Redcat. You can see the difference in how much down travel there is in the back. So I'm going to have to get another set of shocks. That's wicked. And there's no binding at all on the drivetrain with it turned, fully turned. Should keep the front end planted.